So, also in 1886, the Baxter brothers, John and Will, opened a livery stable on the south side of Lemon, about where the historic lighting building is now, called the Pioneer Livery Stables. And there is an early lithograph of Monrovia that has various businesses and homes around the perimeter, and there's a cut of the Pioneer Livery Stable. At some point, I'm guessing maybe late 1890s, and maybe even about the time Leonidas Barnes stopped operating the general store, the livery stable moved across the street. And it expanded to the east and also to the north as their business increased. By that time, it was called the Fashion Stables. And on the brickwork above one of the recesses on the north side of Lemon, you can see very faded letters. I think there's just maybe the I-O-N of Fashion and Stables painted on the side of the building. And you can tell that that was the entrance to the stable because there are cast iron pieces close to the ground protecting the brickwork from the hubs of the wagons coming in. So if they ran into it, if they misguided the wagon and bumped into something, it didn't hit the brickwork, it hit the cast iron and saved the brickwork from being crumbled. Those are still in place. Originally, the addition on the south side of Lemon to the Keefer building was single story. When it was built, it was 10 feet north of the sidewalks, the right-of-way for the sidewalk, probably because they had no idea where the sidewalks are going to be. Later on, after the sidewalks were put in, they realized there was the 10-foot gap, so they filled that in with a single-story brick addition. And that housed, I think, a barber shop probably right on the corner. The barber shop was where my dad got his first haircut. And when I was due for my first haircut, he took me there to have my hair cut by the same barber that had given him his first haircut 20 odd years earlier. Next change was about 1913, when they added on to the south and east part of the building, again in brick, and added additional rooms for a rooming house upstairs. The front part, facing on Myrtle Avenue, became Baxter's Billiard Hall. There's some great pictures of the interior with a couple pool tables, a rack of pool cues, I think a scorecard. Anyway, it's probably after 1900 because I think there's an electric light, which would indicate sometime post-1900. And probably one of the Baxter brothers is standing in there. That took over both of those ground floor places, locations. Apparently they took out the partition between the two, so it was one large space. The area north of there that had been added onto first a livery stable, then became a car agency. And the east, part of the east side, all the way east on Lemon, which is now gone, was probably a barn until 1912 or so, because the 1910 Tourister fire engine that Monrovia received is parked on Lemon, and you can see in the background what was our Baxter stable. Later on, it became a furniture store, but initially it was a stable. Then the stable operation closed down entirely. That former stable area on Lemon probably became commercial space. As I say, the space on Myrtle became commercial space also.